to this cloud. Let's hope it works. There we go. Right here. Let's take it left. Right here. Nice and long. Opening up. Just getting that body nice and warm. So good to be here on this early Wednesday morning. Subbing. But right here, reaching nice and long. Up and over. Tapping it in and out. Getting that body nice and warm. If you're warm from 5:30s class, get that going. And then let's take it up to those toe taps right here. We are going to have 30 moves in 30 minutes. This is going to be a push workout mentally and physically. We're going to take it from cardio to sculpt, back and forth, 30 different moves. I want you to think about an intention. It is the month of December. We're headed into the final 3 weeks of the season. We're going to set the goal of doing 12 reps every move. If we get through those 12 reps each move, you'll do 360 reps in class. It's going to be pretty, probably might be easier at the beginning. And then towards that end is where we're going to have to mentally push. Let's take it just right here into those jumping jacks or stepping it out. We're going to head into move number one. Yes. Good morning, Alex. So think about it. 12 moves. If that is not where you're going to be at, then let's take it to that push and pull right here. Real quick before we head into move number one, which is good morning. In 3, 2, and 1. Right here, hands up the head, hinge at the hips, straight down and straight back up. Now, when we're on our strength, our goal is not to rush through, but have that quality. I think, actually, I know in 1 minute with that correct weight, we can get through 12 reps. That means it's going to be slowing down. Possibly on that cardio, you might get through more than that, but that's the goal. Good morning, Liz. Good morning, Lacey. Good morning, Steph. Welcome, Laura. Good morning, Valerie. So good to see you, Alex. Welcome, Sally. Good morning, Susan, Usha, Lisa B, Bridget, Carrie, Michelle R. 20 strong right here. Move number two, we're going to pick it up and take it into jumping jacks in 3, 2, 1, right here. High impact, low impact. You are going to count your reps. That's too much counting for me. I'll leave you to that, each and every one of you. Beautiful. We're going to see if we can get some music going on top of this with me recording. Beautiful team. Keep it there. We're going to pick up those weights. Next move. Like I said, quick. Actually, we're not picking up the weights. We're headed into inchworm in 3, 2, and 1. Right here. Walking it down all the way out to that plank. Hold for 1 second. Pushing yourself right back up. Pulling that belly in all the way back up to the top. You don't have to go all the way to that plank. You could take it here, reach those arms out nice and long, and bring it right back up, pulling that navel into the spine. Good morning, Letty. Welcome, Cleo. Those of you coming in, we're working to get to 12 reps with each move. So for us to have 360 reps in 30 minutes, inchworm right now. We're taking it into Heisman's coming up in 3, 2, and 1, right here. Back and forth, counting. That's the goal. Good morning, Coach B. This team. Good morning, Heather. 25 strong coming in. Emily, welcome. Come love isn't for We're going to pick up those weights and take it to upright rows in 3, 2, and 1. Grab those weights. Shoulders roll down and away, palms facing straight up to that upright row. Pull that belly in. Nice strong core. Breathing in, exhaling out. Yes, team. Beautiful. Working towards that 12. We're taking it down. Get the weights heading into power knee on the right side. Here we go. In 3, 2, and 1. Drop those weights. Extend that arm right here. Pull it in. All that goodness. Yes, team. Looking so good. Beautiful, Jennifer. Nice, Steffi, Kimberly. Yes, Liz. Ooh, Liz, I'm loving that. Is that your 1,000th shirt? I'm still waiting on mine. Here we go, team. We're almost there. We're going to take it into bicep curls. Move number 7 coming up in 3, 2, and 1. Grab those weights. Roll those shoulders down and away, elbows right by your side. Slow and controlled. Lisa B's got her 1,000th on too, it looks like. Yes. We're headed in. Last 3 weeks till the end of the year. We're going out strong, stronger than when we came in. Yes. We're taking it to power knee on the other side. But we're still working on our 12. 12 reps each move. Getting ready to drop that weight in 3, 2, and 1. Drop that weight. Take that left foot back. Pull in all that goodness, all that energy you need today. Make sure that back is nice and long, spine. Hold in, sitting down into that glute with that grounded foot. Beautiful, Susan. Susan, are you in Colorado? Yay, Colorado, Carly B. So good to see you here. Yes, Coach B. Here we go. We're taking it back to the straight. We're going to pick up one weight. We're going to drive the car in 3, 2, and 1. One weight right here. Slow and controlled. Straight out, elbows a little bit bent. Breathing in. Exhaling out. Pull that belly in. Nice strong core. Looking so good, team. Rose in your tree looks good. I always love seeing everyone's holiday decor. Here we go. We're going to drop that weight. We're going to take it into shuffle, shuffle, crossbody punch in 3, 2, and 1. Right here. Shuffle, shuffle, cross body pop. Get low in that shuffle. Bring those arms up, raising your face, crossing over, breathing as you punch across, feeling that in the oblique. Yes, Lacey. Nice. Heather. Like a disco, who that be in that We're picking up those weights, headed into that chest fly in 3, 2, and 1. You can hinge. Chest fly can be here. Slow and controlled. Single weight pulling across. You can do 2 weights or hinge at those hips. Reverse fly right here. As though we're working to give those squeezes. Like Cece said last night, and I loved this, in Sculpt. She said, we're getting ready to give all those hugs this holiday season. Those big old bear hugs. Made me giggle. So true. We're taking it down to high knees or mountain climbers in 3, 2, and 1. Drop that weight. Take it here to that high knee or drop it down to the mountain climber right here. Working towards those 12 reps. Pushing yourself. Reminding yourself you can do hard things. Maybe it's starting to get a little bit tougher to reach that goal of 12. But remember, you can. Yes, you can. We're taking it to a renegade row after this. If you're in a plank or down on your knees, you're going to take it to a plank or drop those knees. If you're standing, you're going to do a bent over renegade row. In 3, 2, and 1. Grab those weights. Take it into that plank. Slow and controlled. Pull that elbow right to the sky, letting it rest. The side, making sure those hips are parallel to the floor. If you're standing, hinging at the hips, pull that belly in. You can do 2 at a time or 1 at a time. Yes, team. Looking good, Letty. Yes, Kimberly. Beautiful, Lacey. Yes, Jennifer. Beautiful, Bridget. Yes, Lisa B, Sally, Susie. Valerie. We're taking it down to swimmers. If you're on the ground or standing up in 3, 2, and 1. Drop those knees, roll those weights out all the way down. Swim, swim, swim. If you're standing, you're going to take it here and hinge. Swim and reach nice and long. Brace that core. Yes, Bridget, good option. Just think, maybe this winter season you're headed to the ocean, to the tropics. Maybe you're dreaming of going to Maui. But we're working to breathe. Here we go. We're taking it into our last move. It's going to be plank shoulder taps in 3, 2, 1. Push on up to that plank. Shoulder taps here. Left to right. If you're standing, you're taking it right back in to wrist flicks. Or picking up and grabbing those weights and taking it right here. Up to you. There's a couple options. Pull that belly in, nice long spine, making sure those booties are not rising to the moon. You are strong. You're capable. We're on move 15 right here. Halfway. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Drop those knees. Push on back. Slowly come back to standing. Grab that drink of water. Take this rest. Second half. More intense than the first. Working to get to the 12. Cleo, I like your holiday shirt. So cute. Okay, next move. We're taking it back to a squat. Getting ready to pick up those weights. Here we go. Back to our squat. 12 reps. Feet hip width apart. Roll those shoulders down. Sit on back in that booty. Squeeze. Making sure those toes are wiggly. Checking that those knees are in line with that ankle. Good morning, Cheryl. Yes. We're going to burn these legs out. We're taking it into dribble, dribble, shoot next. Or squat jumps or squat lifts. 3, 2, and 1. Drop those weights right here. Dribble, dribble, hop. Or dribble, dribble, up to the tiptoe. Teeny little two squats right here. Picking it up. If you want, add in that full jump. Landing nice and soft. This is a push. Yes, team. Beautiful, Alex. Yes, Heather. Looking good, Letty. Looking good, Jen. Looking good. Yes, Laura. Kathy K, we're taking it back to side squat in 3, 2, 1. Pick up those weights. Sit back down. Side step 2. If you can stay low, stay low. Side step back. If you need to stand up, those legs might be burning. Take a quick stance and drop right back down. See if you can get a little bit lower. Can you? Yes, you can. Sit a little lower. Bringing it back up. We're taking it in to celebration burpees. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Drop those weights. Burpee all the way up or squat lunge. Working towards 12. Pushing, team, pushing. Making sure you're breathing. Your breath is so important when you do these burpees. That's where you're not gonna get winded. Breathing in as you head down to that plank. Exhaling out as you stand on up to that jump. Focus in. We're taking it to plies next. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Grab that weight. Toes out, knees out. Sit down, squeeze on up. Sit down, squeeze on up. You decide to drop that weight. Drop that weight and just do body weight. As long as you're moving, working to the 12. That's what matters. Yes. This team is so strong. Squeeze through those inner thighs. We got power legs, women. Yes, we do. We stand up tall. We persevere. We continue to keep being unstoppable. Coming together as a team. Encouraging each other, working out together, showing up even on those tough days. We're taking it to front punches in 3, 2, 1. Right here. Just straight holding. Leaning in just a little bit. If you want to switch sides with your feet, you can switch sides. Yes, push, nice. We're picking up those weights. Head into a right static lunge. In. Keep pushing a little more. Right here. 3, 2, and 1. Pick up those weights. 1 weight or 2. Taking it over. Sitting back. Pushing up. Sitting back. Pushing up. Sitting back. Yes, team. Again, breathing in, exhaling out. Like it, Alex. We're taking it to skaters in 3, 2, 1. You can hold that weight and skate. You can drop that weight and pick it up. Get into that burn. Dial in, friends. We're here on move 23. This is a push. This is a mental block of your body wanting to give up. But this is where your mind is gonna come in and remind you, I can do hard things. I can push myself, especially when we're together. You got 23 friends working out with you all across the state, pushing themselves, pushing you. You may not see them, but definitely you feel it. I can see it in all of you. Keep moving. Yes, we're almost there. We're taking it to the left. Static lunge. 3, 2, 1. Picking up those weights. Stepping out. Sitting back. Spine awesome, nice and long. Yes, we're fighters. In a good way. We're beautiful, gentle fighters. Battling whatever we have going on in our lives by showing up, moving, and getting our mind right. Yes. Pushing. And actually, I got to read you guys this. I wrote down in my journal this morning because I saw this and I thought, man, isn't that true? I'll share. We'll get this next move going. We're taking it to up and overs in 3, 2, and 1. Drop that weight. Up and over. Work into the 12. Get low, get high. But I saw this the other day and there was a lot more to it, but this piece hit me. It said, you don't need to feel good to get going because it's all about motivation. You need to get going to give yourself a chance to feel good, which is so true. We aren't always going to have that motivation in us. And so many of us, human nature, is continue to procrastinate on something. Something in our lives. It's going to look different for each of us. But it reminded me that as soon as you get that little spark of movement or the one step of beginning, you usually fly. Here we go. We're taking it in. Woo, picking up those weights right here. Woo. Lunge back. Breathing in, exhaling out. Sure that your form is on point here. We're at move 26. We're tired. We've given a lot of energy, 75% of it. But we're not stopping. We're giving 25% more till the end. Yes, we are. Here we go. Breathing in. Exhaling out. We're taking it in to lunge switches in 3. You're welcome, Usha. 2 and 1. Dropping that weight, sticking forward. Mobility, let me turn. Right here, or drop that weight. You're taking it right here. No weight. Or lunge switches. It's up to you. You choose. Push yourself to something that's hard. Feeling like maybe this is the move. You're like, oh, my legs are burning. But you're going to feel good. You already feel good, actually. I know you do. You have that energy inside of you. We're bringing it back up. We're going to do a deadlift. In 3, 2, and 1. Stand on back up. Right here. Roll those shoulders down and away. Push those hips back. Squeeze full backside. All the way through. No weight. You can take it back to a good morning. Push those hips back. Nice long spine. As soon as you feel that pull in the hamstrings, squeeze those glutes all the way to the stand. Full extension. Squeeze. Yes, give your cheeks a little squeeze. Here we go. We're taking it in. Woo! Right here, dropping those weights. Side crunches. No weights right now. Working to the 12, which I think, I know, I believe in all of you. We're gonna switch sides halfway. 3, 2, 1. Taking it left side. Breathing in, exhaling out. We're finishing strong, team. We're headed into move 30. We're not giving up. No, we're not. We're pushing. We're reminding ourselves, I can, I am. Here we go, 3, 2, and 1. Taking it to karaoke, finishing it off. 12, back and forth. Before we cool down, you did it. 30 moves, 30 minutes, working towards that 360 reps. Yes, team. Here we go. In 3, 2, and 1. Step touch, step touch. Grab that drink of water. Let's just take it side to side. Taking that shoulder in, giving a little twist. And then let's sit down, hold, squeeze, turn that. Left shoulder in, breathing in, exhaling out. Breathing in, turning to the other side. I'm on my right side. Or on my left side, you guys are probably on your right. And then let's slowly walk those feet in. Reach out nice and long, extending those hands away and taking our hands to the floor or to our sides. Stretching out those hamstrings. Keeping that head lifted if your heart rate is still really high. And then slowly, slowly roll on up. Nice and slow. All the way to the top. Breathing in. Extending up nice and long and just reaching. And reaching, stretching out the side. Just a little bit as we cool down here. So good, team. So proud of you for pushing yourself to get uncomfortable. It's not easy towards the end to get those 12 reps in, but you did it. And if you didn't get to 12, you kept going. That's the bigger piece. Let's take those arms wide, breathing in right here. Sweat, smile, and shine as we close out the last busiest weeks of the year, knowing that we're still slowing down, simplifying our lives, breathing in and working out. So crucial for our mental state right now during this season. Don't give it up. Continue to show up. Have a beautiful, beautiful Wednesday. So good to see you. Thank you for being here. Bye, Letty. Bye, Lisa. Bye, Cleo. Bye, Alex. Bye, Heather. Bye. Bye, Val.